Opening up.
I've been pretty busy the past few days. We've got this one director who comes in more than the others.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah.
Get to work.
I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
Back to work.
He did.
No, don't. I'm gonna work.
I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke.
To be grateful for.
I knew I could count on you.
We got enough wood out here to last several lifetimes.
Not like any of these folks are still breathing. And if they are, keep them out of my way.
Hey, how's it going?
Let me get the gate for you.
Tucker, I'm here. Your man Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn army.
Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag.
Get the bastard! He killed him!
What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore when he was black.
Oh shit, where'd you boys come from?
So, what were you saying?
Same thing he always wore, one of those black coats down to the knees. holes in it, the better.
Okay, so he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out. Like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick. I'll take that.
Okay. Open up.
Except this drifter comes in. He's got a lot of strength for Rico Bears. Let's see what he does with us.
What do you want?
Hey, Tuck. Got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight? Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Oh, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
How's it going?
Oh, you're out of gas.
Okay, then. Thanks for stopping by. Hey, a Deacon, right?
How's the bike business going, Sandy? What's up with you?
That you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Hey, how you been?
Hey, okay.
That's a good one. Thank you. Okay, sure. Be seeing you, Deke.
Deacon!
How's it going, Zanny?
We got gas if you need it. Stuff's getting scarce.
Check back.
See ya.
See ya, Zanny.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean.